Logdon v. DPP, 1976. The defendant pointed an imitation gun at a woman in jest. She was terrified. The defendant then told her it wasn't real. An assault had been committed as the victim had apprehended immediate unlawful personal violence, and the defendant was reckless as to whether she would apprehend such violence.